Championship Monday. Welcome to it. Morgan from the two. And the freshman is going to be knocked down as the Huskies fly downfield and make a tackle at the 15. Maurice Heim. Wolverines bunch in a power formation on second and six. McCarthy took a look at the tight end, now fires across the middle, and the catch is made by Cornelius Johnson. It was a quiet afternoon at Pasadena. Corum's got it again, running left. It's an offensive line that has a point to prove tonight. They'd won the Joe Moore Award as the top offensive line of the country. Back-to-back years, Washington took it away. There's the play fake. McCarthy back pedaling, fires across the middle. Second catch for Cornelius Johnson. He's going to be right at the marker. It's another first down. Corum, or Mullings, I should say, barreling free. The physical player who has been in the background most of the season. Play fake. McCarthy looks down the field, can't escape. And the Huskies with their first sack tonight. Seen. Donovan Edwards rotates in at the back. He's got the football. Bumps into traffic and escapes. Donovan Edwards racing to the end zone. Michigan flexing immediately. 41 yards.
Get this. Good blocks out on the outside here. But really, to me, it's just Donovan Edwards. He runs this right. Really doesn't have his head up. Here he bounces off of that block by Keegan. The defense reacts to that. They think he's down. And then a good job of keeping his head up to see green grass to the outside. And then he uses that speed, which we've not seen a ton of this year from number seven.
He even talked about that yesterday in the meeting. Looking forward, not worrying about things. Just keep playing football.
There is Dylan Johnson. He does for this offense what Corum does for Michigan.
6'2".
Empty backfield on second and four. Ball quickly out, and the catch is made by Jalen McMillan, the elite slot receiver. Part of that. Apparently, check out that foot. Penix pitches it out, and the catch is made by Tyler Rogers. Shakes a tackle, and the freshman gets loose for a first down in Michigan territory. Pressure on this team. That's how big a part of the run game he is. Guys will have to step up. Romo Dunze. In traffic, makes a catch and works his way free yards after the catch.
With a club on one hand and a cast on the other, and Junior Colson.
Third and one. Johnson powers for a first down near the 10. Change the play, adjust the protection. Done it beautifully all season. Wolverines rush four. Penix steps up, delivers to the end zone, and it's high and over the head of Odunze, who was well covered there. Gross on for a chip shot here. A little bit of a shaky start to the season. Got more solid as it went on, and he just got that through the right upright. Himself a lot since some dark times in his high school career, which he shared. Play fake, McCarthy right down the middle of the field, caught in stride by Roman Wilson. Perfect throw, and the top receiver is loose into Husky territory. Team, because Jabbar Muhammad is so good. Donovan Edwards, who scored the touchdown in the first possession, back in the game, and he's loose again. Edwards off and running. Welcome back, Donovan Edwards. 46 yards.
And by the time they let it go, once again, Edwards finds a gap that's not accounted for using his vision and then the acceleration. Good job, good wrinkle again from Jim Harbaugh and Jerome Moore. And there's that overlooked shot in Colston Loveland with a nice block there on Dominique Hampton to free him up.
So often you talk about shifting, you're talking about backs and tight ends and receivers. They're shifting the big fellas around.
Yeah, second time that they brought in that unbalanced, that big offensive line.
Reeling and already down 11, need to keep this drive going. Throw, McMillan makes the catch, fighting to escape, cannot. Mikey Singer still, the nickelback, wouldn't let him go. Wolverines loaded with weapons in the run game. They go after their 1,000-yard rusher, and now it's Corum is loose. Boy, Corum down the sidelines. They've got an angle. He cuts it back and finally is brought down to the 20. McCarthy throws it into traffic. It was batted down, intended for Cornelius Johnson and Jabbar Muhammad, their top corner. grad transfer from Louisville, who has not missed inside of 40 this season, and slides his field goal inside the left upright from 32 in the Sugar Bowl against him. Take it to Johnson, long pitch. Odunze makes the catch and backs for a first down front of St. Restill. Washington with 89 plays at 20 plus, third most in the country. Penix sets up and fires a dart. That's Jalen Polk, who found some space in that zone. Right down the middle, and the catch is made. It was a safe throw. He found McMillan in the Michigan territory, but he's about 8 yards short of the first down.
Okay, now they bring McMillan over.
Has time. Launches downfield, wide open, and he overshot Odunze. The play they needed to turn this around, just overthrown. Fake it to him on second and 10, deep drop. J.J. scanning, fires along the sidelines, and incomplete.
Is he good at buying time and getting out to the right? I thought it was a catch, but it's the effort by Hampton there to knock that ball loose. I thought it was same old J.J. McCarthy, pretty good coverage. He buys time, waits to the last second, makes a great throw, but Hampton.
Dude, they're going to need some of those. Backs up on first down, is pressure and slung down at the five. The pass rush gets home. That's big Kenneth Grant.
My biggest concern for Washington was how the guards would match up with the interior of Grant and Mason Graham. He just gets overpowered. He's off balance. He's a big guy as a guard. It's
amazing. Blue fans just roaring down in that right end zone. Penix steps up, checks it down underneath. Dylan Johnson, a long way to go, takes about three big shots. Had a roll in their recent games and fakes the handoff. Big fella gets a great block on the edge. Nice job clearing out Loveland.
Formation.
They feed Corum again, and he's dropped to the line of scrimmage. Tackle made by Jabbar Muhammad, who's holding his arm and in obvious pain.
He's got to do this. He's got to help set that edge, and then right away after he makes that tackle, you can see he's feeling it. Best cover guy by far for this Washington defense.
Oklahoma State transfer ripping the right arm after a 3-for-3 start. We'll try to give it to Edwards on the ground. Plows forward. He's about 3 yards short. Jabbar Muhammad, the corner, is back on the field for the Husky defense. McCarthy looking to throw for it to the right, incomplete. That was good coverage on that sideline by Ulofosio. He broke up the pass. Plenty of time, out quickly, underneath. That's the first catch by Jack Westover. Then is now the back. Penix took a look to the right, flips it up underneath. And a little screen and heavy traffic. That's Odunze who fights for a first down. Playing with some tempo, not because there's little time, but I think it's working against the defense. Westover again, leaked out, wide open, and he picks up first down yardage to the 23. This time Odunze is off to the left. Penix launching for McMillan, who is grabbed. Penalty flag on San Mristow. Save what might have been a touchdown. He had a step or two.
Pass interference, defense, number zero, 15-yard penalty, first down.
Johnson's got it, and he is knocked down right at the line of scrimmage. Big play by Makari Page, the safety.
Up against Will Johnson, one-on-one.
Comes in motion, Penix rolling out, looks like a designed run. They don't do that very often. Chris Jenkins gets him down after a 2 yard gain of the first half. They can preserve this 2-touchdown lead if they can get a stop here. Three runs. Penix has time, launches, touchdown! Jalen McMillan, there is a flag down. It's near the goal line.
Odie, defense, number two. That penalty is declined. He's over the plays, the touchdown.
He goes out in the pattern. McCarthy across the middle. Colson Loveland, big tight end, rumbles to the 45 as he gets involved for the first time tonight.
Wide open, easy read for McCarthy.
J.J. throwing again along the sidelines. Cornelius Johnson's wrestled down inbounds. The clock will continue to run. They can't stop it.
What?
Elijah Jackson on the tackle.
That's a huge tackle by Jackson, obviously, to keep him inbounds. By the way, Jabbar Muhammad back in at the bottom.
The offense is out there for now. Harbaugh's going to go for this unless he's just trying to draw him offside. Washington does have a timeout here.
Now he turned around.
I mean, you get a stop.
I think they're just going to let the play clock run down and then bring the punter out.
I thought, wait a second.
Let's not get crazy now.
I'm all for being aggressive and bold. It did cost him the last time, but you got to just punt this away.
Look at the energy in this stadium right now. Washington's defense coming off the field, kind of pumping up the crowd. First time the entire game where you can feel some energy coming from the Washington side.
Yeah.
Washington does not flinch when they face a deficit. They've been in tight games all year long in the Pac-12. They don't know the easy way. Michigan made it hard early.
Keep